Top of the morning. Hope your day is off to a great start. We're going to see temperatures in the upper 80s today, partly cloudy skies. And again, like the last couple of days, the storms firing up into the evening hours, early evening to about 9 o'clock or so. We could see some strong storms, maybe even late this afternoon in the mix. Other than that, not going to be bad today. We're going to see a lot more sun this weekend with some breezy conditions developing. Seas 2 to 4 feet out there on the water with a moderate chop and northeast winds at 10 to 15 knots today. The sun this Friday night setting at 8:14. We hope you have a great Friday and a wonderful Father's Day weekend.